Majid, you've got 2 seconds for us to be news.
Thank you.